Ruta. Waiting for it, Andy Green, as it pops up high. Hall gets on a loose puck, goes on a backhand, he scores! What a play by Hall! The Devils have rallied back from three down, and they take a 5-4 lead.
He was not going to be denied, Taylor Hall. He's missed a breakaway, missed a glorious opportunity in front moments ago, and this is just sheer power by Taylor Hall right here. Great keep in by Andy Green. Good work along the wall from Heischer. Look at Hall shield the puck. He powers his way to the net and somehow backhands that puck past Crawford, who got a little piece of it. We talked about the puck rolling all night, but there's Taylor Hall as he goes tumbling over Corey Crawford, and he puts it 5-hole to give the Devils a 5-4 lead.